The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go. Whoa, it looks like he hasn't missed many gym sessions.
And his opponent, from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the million-dollar champion, Baron Corbin.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Whoa, looking to be in phenomenal shape heading into this one.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Let's do it.
You know, regardless of all the pre-match talk, you know these San Diego fans will get their money's worth. The WWE always delivers.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about Baron Corbin here.
Many believe his natural aggression will carry him to great heights here in WWE, and I tend to agree.
To be honest, I was kind of expecting another Baron Corbin special here tonight. I guess the fact that this match is still going is a real testament to his opponent.
You know, and that type of aggression is not something you can teach. That's why he's so feared by his peers.
First time for everything, I guess. By Baron Corbin. Corbin looking a bit uneasy here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Thank you.
Styles putting it on him right now. AJ Styles making a statement as we speak. Very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do?
And he escapes the hold. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
There it is. Well done.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
This guy's a machine. AJ Styles just too quick.
He is quick.
Now it's Baron Corbin looking a little uneasy.
I'd say he's starting to feel the pressure a bit.
Well, these guys have been so tightly matched up until now, but this might be where that finally starts to change.
Well, you never have to worry about a lack of aggression with this competitor. Being too aggressive, on the other hand, now that's a rip.
Baron Corbin is going for it early, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Baron Corbin sees the opportunity to go high.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
He's got the shoulders down. Oh,
this could be it.
This guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business.
And it's AJ Styles executing the reversal.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
I don't like the way that head shook. He's in a world of trouble. Much more than...
My God. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Look at Baron Corbin's measurement. Could this be it?
I think so.
And somehow he's able to get out. Man, that was close.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Showing no signs of letting up. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Great offense by AJ Styles. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful. Oh, there's no quit in this man tonight. By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
Looks to me like he just hit a wall.
Hold on. You have to think one of these times he goes for his finisher, it'll actually...
Nowhere to go!
And AJ Styles is wreaking havoc again.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out.
He sees it!
Baron Corbin is getting ready here.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
victory.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
If you're not feeling good about yourself after a win like that, you might have to get yourself checked.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.